So, building off the last video where we were looking for the best external hard drive, but wanted to exclude SSDs, now I'm going to show you how to do a range of price if you're looking for something specific. So, you do dollar sign. Let's say you wanted something in the 50 to the $150 range. You would do two dots to do a number range, and that'll give you all external or the best external hard drives that are non-SSD in between 50 and $150.